and gentlemen, Melissa McCarthy.
So this is an absolute dream come true for me, and I'd like to say goodnight to my two kids, Viv and Georgie. Go to bed now, because Mama's about to get pretty inappropriate, so. Seriously, Grandma, get them out of the room. They're just kind of getting over that sink scene from Bridesmaids, so I don't, dealing with some night terrors. So. You know, when I was young, I fantasized a lot about, one day being on a New York City stage, and I grew up on a working farm in Plainfield, Illinois, but I have always loved acting and singing, but, I mean, my true passion has always been the dance. It's just always really been in there. It's just right there. The skeleton dance to move with the beat. I was born to dance, come out moving my feet. Now let's go! 2, 3, 4. You know what? Wait a minute. You girls are good, real good, but I want the best, so scram. Let's go, let's move it! If I'm gonna tear it up, like I know I'm about to tear it up, then I want one of my best pals on the boards with me. A fellow professional dancer, Kristen Wiig.
A hot tom. A zip zow. We were born to kick it, to jump and to shake. Always been in our blood. There's no need to fake about dance.
A 2, 3, 4. You know, real quick. Interesting fact about Kristen and myself. We have studied many types of dance. Jazz.
Hip hop.
A ballet.
You bet. Can you hear those drums, Melissa?
I sure can. Let me translate them for you. It's time to dance. 2, 3. You know what? Before we do,
we're about to dance. We're anticipating. Gonna take a chance. There's no use in waiting. Let's cross.
I can't believe we are about to dance our cabooses on.
I know. It's giving me a tingle in my dingle.
Oh. I'm just glad I'm wearing my good dance belt.
I think those are only for male dancers.
Not the way I dance.
Oh.
A-pum-pum.
I'm listening.
You know what I think we're gonna miss it?
Yeah.
A couple of handsome dancers. Come on up, boys!
Let's cook!